Say, I want to go squatch it. Yeah, we're going to go squatch it. You want to go squatch it, babe? Yeah, we're going to go squatch it. Super squatch it. Thing is cool.
Is the hawk okay?
Yeah, he's okay. What's up, dude? Red-tailed hawk.
Taller so you can see him?
Yeah.
Higher up.
Yeah.
Huh?
So
he
cool.
Has those nails so he can grab things easily. See? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This fucking guy. Whoa. Can you focus? Are you focused then? What's up, dude? That thing's cool. Oh, I was gonna record you doing that.
Oh, you just.
She likes to stick things into my ear.
Sticking it in your hole.
Oh, yeah.
In the hole. Oh, yeah.
I'm coming to go into order food from Opal at her new restaurant that she just opened. Hello, miss. What do you have for me to eat?
For everybody.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, I would like 2 orders of french fries, please.
Okay. Oh, this butterfly just came out of my restaurant.
Oh, yeah, look, this butterfly landed right on your boot.
This?
That's so cute. It's like a little light purple butterfly.
This butterfly is the one that tried to eat my swimsuit.
Oh, it tried to eat your swimsuit? It's not the same one. This is a different butterfly. Cute.
And this is smashed through the vents and gotten. I think it wanted to get attention.
Maybe. All right, we're on the Buggytop Trail to the cave.
Yeah.
It's gonna be dope. Excited.
Yeah. We actually found one we can go in.
Well, we can go in anyone with me.
Someone drew something.
Tim did. Damn it, Tim. Oh man.
Did you say damn it?
I said dang it.
Dang it?
Yeah.
I wasn't allowed to use that word.
You're right.
Need help, hon?
And when you're surrounded by other people, you can't do it.
So we are squatching. What are we doing? Yeah, we're squatching. All right. Going up this over dramatic trail. So, we are on the Cumberland Plateau with my 2 favorite people in the world, heading to Buggytop Cave.
Oh.
All right, and the path gets slightly thinner. Yep, they hiked up a mountain. See a sign up there. And they're telling people to watch step, and I'm tripping. Yeah, it is. I don't know if you can hear that on the camera, but there's some music here in the distance. Weird. Yeah, it's like the music you hear before you're about to die.
Like the kind that you hear that.
Yeah, it's like some Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Look at those two beautiful humans. Those two pretty humans right there. That's me.
I'm getting faster.
Aw, thank you.
That whole combination of strong and
there's a deer over there. Hey, deer. You see it over there standing up?
I want to have a pet deer.
See? It's hot. It's going away now. I know, that would be nice to have a pet deer.
Mm-hmm.
Majestic.
Okay, come up.
Nice. Cool little bridge. Hey, Opal, look at this cool bridge. Right here. Hi. Right there, we have an almighty funnel web spider. Oh, he went back in his burrow. But yeah, these are extremely venomous. He's about to come out. Funnel web spider. Extremely venomous.
Where is he?
He's coming out slowly.
From
the funnel. Do you not see it?
No.
You gotta come over here. Over there.
to go in this spy direction.
See that?
Oh, wow, yeah. I can see it now.
Yeah, I can see it now.
Look at this hole he made. Look at that.
Yep, it's a funnel web.
I can't see it.
Right there.
See the hole? Yep, but don't touch his web.
Yeah.
There's his web string.
Yep. All right, Peter Cave is that way. Buggytop is that way. Yeah. Let's see what's down here. Here, a bunch of water. Can't see it though, but you can hear it. This is beautiful. Opal, I can't wait for you to see this. Beautiful. I'm gonna backtrack to show you guys what this trail is like. Just walking along the trail. Huh? Where? It's here.
I'm almost.
Let's move this back a little bit more. There we go. Yeah.
Guys.
You almost got it.
It's a hard time.
You almost got it. You're almost here. You gotta get all the way to right here. To right here. Yeah, awesome. Here, I'll grab you down now. There you go. Atta girl. So, climbing down here to Buggytop Cave. Hell of a Buggytop Cave. Yep. Who's that?
I want to change its name to Buggytop Cave.
That's Buggytop? That's, yeah. Isn't that what it's called?
Can you hold the flashlight so you can climb down backwards? The other way. Hey, you're going to hit your butt.
Yeah. You got to go down that way. Yeah, like a ladder.
That way you can hang on to rocks and then let your feet kind of find something.
You can do it, girl.
You got rocks on each side of you.
You're doing a great job, Opal. I'm so proud of you right now.
Okay, and move your hands to hang on to another rock.
Look, you're like an official rock climber.
Yep.
There you go. I am proud of you.
I don't want to do that.
Oh, I love this. It's like going through some kind of Amazon jungle rainforest. Huge wall, and down there, if you can see it, there's a cave. All the water flowing through the cave. Alright, see if I can get down here without screwing myself up really bad. I got down right here just fine. Alright, look at this. So awesome. Oh, this is huge. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you want to see the water? You want to go see it?
Yeah.
Look at over there. You want to go by it?
I'm going to go check this out over here. Oh, man, this is freaking ginormous. Oh. I don't know if you guys could see this at all, but this is freaking awesome. Alright. So we're in Buggytop Cave. Hopefully everybody that's watching this can see. The place is huge. They're exploring over there. Thinking, does that go up to anything? Look at that. So cool. Oh man, this is definitely a fun looking system. It goes down there too, but I'm not gonna go down there by myself. That goes in the water. Oh man, I wish I had my suit. There's also one that goes up. Sweet. Yeah, you could totally go in up here. Oh, that's cool. And up here, fuck. Oh, there's multiple levels of this shit. Nope, oh, come shine through. It's gonna get a little dirty, but it's gonna be okay. Oh, yes.
I always am when I go to a cave. It's always clay.
Oh, man.
Oh, this.
Okay, it's going to get underneath. It's okay. It's going to get on his backpack, too.
Yep, it's okay. So it's made for. He can stand up right here. Hold on. There's another part down here too.
Yeah, there's gonna be like all kinds of
different roads. Oh, there's
no, that didn't. Sure, if we take any turns that we mark it or do something
with this,
how can
we
get lost?
Yep. Well, what did you say over there?
Huh?
Where was the entrance?
Yeah,
over there?
Right in there.
Alright.
There's a lot of areas to explore through here.
Yeah.
There's a wiggle spot. I don't think that even goes anywhere.
I wouldn't be able to fit in there. Yeah.
There's that spot up there, instead of the little hole.
Yeah.
Where you have to shovel.
Nah, I wouldn't, it gets a lot thinner.
There's
I wouldn't be able to fit.
There's a tiny thing with spiderwebs.
Here's a little hole. That looks like it just falls down. Yep.
No, it doesn't, I just looked over, peeked over
what
this way.
What is that? Is that a stalagmite? That's a cool looking one.
Yeah. No, there's literally nothing right there. It's just floor down there.
Yeah, it looks cool though. It's like a room in there.
Yeah.
I found two wiggle places.
Yeah.
Silly, they're looking scary.
See, it's not even scary in a cave.
Hey, look. I found something.
Let's go this way to the spot you've seen.
All
I don't know if that goes anywhere. I think it stops back there, but we'll find out. It's okay, take your time, hon.
It always takes our time.
Yeah, we're in here, so that's what we wanted to do. You're okay.
Although, I dropped my flashlight.
At least you didn't drop
okay.
It in the water. Yeah, if you dropped it in the water, you might be out of the flashlight, but you were able to grab it. Uh-huh. These are actually very hard to break, because when I was breaking the other one, it was actually very hard to break it.
Alright, it goes up to a wiggle spot up there. Alright. I think it ends.
Here.
Huh?
There's a stick in here from somebody.
Yep. Nope, it ends.
It ends?
Yeah. Spider. I shined the light on it and it went up. There's a glow stick. Bam.
Dead. Mm-hmm. I hope your glasses are okay. They're on the outside.
Yeah. They'll be fine. They break, it's okay. They're already broken.
No, my phone's on the outside.
Should
go in your pocket.
I'm not putting anything in there right now.
Thank you.
Alright. Down to this one. How to go up there. Up this way. I just need you to hold that.
Oh, there's some leather in it.
No, it's not. No, I can't do that.
You might be able to if you're able to shuffle. No,
no, no. I just did not trust myself.
Okay.
It was that. And I just worried about falling. Yep.
You did it.
Alright, I need the flashlight. Holy shit.
It's huge, isn't it?
Dude, this is like a straight tunnel.
Yeah.
Is this recording? Yes. This is a straight tunnel. Yeah, I have the video on too, so you'll be able to see it. Alright. Oh man. Holy crap. Completely dark in here. Alright, I gotta figure out how to do this without fucking. I think looks like the end right up here. Yep, I think that's the end. Yeah. Okay. Yep, this is the end. Yep. The end here. That's freaking cool. Hey, you're doing a good job. So it doesn't go that far back, but it's pretty cool.
Look, the orange up there.
You got it. It's okay, mommy has you. She's right there, she has you. But I walked all the way to the end of it. I had the camera rolling. Yeah. I'm about to come down. Oh, good job, Opal. I'm so proud of you. All right. I wonder what's up that way. I want to check out that way too. Over there. I didn't. I went over there, up that. I went over there, up on that. Yeah. All right. Oh, I love spelunking. It looks like there's light up there, like it goes outside. Oh. Cool. There we go. Hey. All right, so we can climb across there and go up. This is a humongo cave. This is awesome. All right, up to that part. I'm make sure this isn't too slippery. Nope, we are good. Freaking gigantic fucking cave. Holy shit. Stepping off through the water. Stay out of water. All right. Highly sensitive, fragile area. Oh, this is awesome. So, we're gonna pretend all this water is lava. It's like Opal's been playing all day. Oh, this is so cool. It's huge. Huge caverns. Yeah, I know I shouldn't be by myself through here, but I really don't care. Oh man. That's super cool. Check out down here. Oh, that's freaked me out for a second. Right. All right, we'll walk along this. So cool. Alright, this ends in right there. Back there, but we're not going to go back there today. I've fulfilled my satisfaction for the meantime. I don't want to do all that by myself. I at least want to have a partner with me. Just in case something happens. Oops. There we go. little crawfish in here. Some little baby crawfish, little crawfish. Cool. Leave him alone. All right. Oh yeah. On one side of the cave, out the other. Yeah. Well, we did it. All right. Oh yeah. On one side of the cave, out the other. Yeah. Well, we did it. Huh.